The number of confirmed cases of COVID-19 across the East continues to grow. Several counties saw an increase in cases over the weekend. Washington and Pamlico counties reported their first cases of the virus yesterday. Carteret County's total increased to 10, and Craven County is now reporting 5. Pitt County also is continuing to have the most confirmed cases, with the latest total reaching 20.